What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be showing you the battle of the new battle pass. And if we just started, I'll show you. Alright, so let's get it. Set up my phone. So first up, we got her Gwen Pools folding screen. You probably don't know her. So it's Gwen Stacy, which is not a Gwen Stacy thing, not Spider-Gwen. So the normal Gwen Stacy with Deadpool. Then we got her pickaxes, Gwen Step, and then her pickaxe, but this is her back bunny. Then we got some, her Jamshack and music. Then we have her Comet Clouds, Contrail, her rap, like her gun rap, Pigwen Scooter, Glider. And then we have Gwendolyn Pulley, which is the normal version of Gwen. And then we got her, War Machine. Then we have War Machine, a fellow trusted ally of Tony Stark. Then we have his MOABB, the mob. And then the Warforce Green Skylighter. The War Machine, Machine of War Rap, the emote. Pickaxe, and then his loading screen, and then and he'll missile. Then we have Iron Patriot glider, Banner Icon, Iron Patriot mob, explosive expression ram, lamb boom, Iron Patriot style pickaxe, and Iron Patriot style. Then we have one of my favorites, Pilverine. Okay, they have Tim Maltius and then the little other guys right there. If you see. Then we have Pilverine's attack, Peel Out, Nanamantanium, 100 V-Bucks, Pilverine Wings, and then we have Pilverine, which is Wolverine with but a banana, which is Peely from the Fortnite universe. Then we have X-Force Pilverine, Skink, whatever. The Claw, Jam Track, and Loud Music. Then we have the Fruit Salad Control. The Meowtooth Plush, which is Sabretooth, but with Meow Schools from the Fortnite universe. And then we have X-Force Pilverine. Then we have Emma Frost, I'm going to loading screen, 100 V-Bucks, Banner Icon, Brilliant Colors, Cutters Backbling, Organic Diamond Wrap, her Hellfire Dance emo. Then we have Emma Frost, and then we have Organic Diamond Frost, White Queen's Drone glider, and that's the loading screen. Then Emma's Influence, Diamond Strands, Contra, Pickaxe, Brilliant Color, Cutters, 100 G-Bucks. Organic Diamond Frost Sweat Skin. Then we have Captain Jones loading screen. Emo Crashed Shield. Captain Jones Shield and Pickaxe. Then I got Captain Lala Madaka. Captain Jones outfit. Still Captain Jones. Stealth backing. Jones' salute. Nope. Why did stealth? I'll use a box. Self pickaxe. Then we have outfit style, format style, stealth Captain Jones, Mysterio, loading screen, Illusion Master Rap, Mysterio's magic trick, which is so crazy we have Mysterio, and then incoming illusion, and then Contrail Illusory Plume, his cloak, backbling. Then Mysterio himself, Then you have Supernatural Mysterio, loading screen. Mysterified Mysterio, Supernatural Cape, Benaricon, his pickaxes, 100 V-Bucks, and then Supernatural Mysterio, edit style. Then you have Shiri, her rap, which is Wakandan Royale, Captain Panther, 100 V-Bucks, Shiri's Sky Wings, Banner Icon, and then we have Shiri. Then we have Black Panther Shiri, Shiri's Claws, Cloak, 100 V-Bucks, and then we have Shiri Slash Mark, Vibranium Spear, Panther's Plasma Orb, the Tank Dismantle Emote. Then Black Panther Shiri X style. Then you have bonus rewards. Oh yeah. Okay. This is gonna take a long. Final rewards, emote, several, whatever. Emote. We have four Latveria. Music conductor. 100 bucks. Assemble Doom is another horizon. Black Queen edit style for M Frost. Wakanda Royale, Glider, Pilverine Remembers, which is a meme, 100 V-Buck, Illusionist Blades, which is the normal one, Classic Pilverine, the battle when Wolverine fights Hulk. Right. Then Illusory, we have, that's the back thing, and then we have Shield and Stripes Wrap for Captain Jones, Conjuring Mysterio, which he did in the movie. Then we have MCU Mysterio, Wakanda Royale, don't mind that. Then you have 100 V-Bucks, Absolute Doom, Lone Screen, 100 V-Bucks, Wakanda Royale, Shuri, which is like, you know. Then we have this edit style. Then we have the Super Styles, which is just all of the normal characters you saw, all green, then all blue. And then this. Then you have to be level 200 to get this. Then we have quest rewards, which is faced, heart, emote, X-Force, Wolverine Classic, Dark Gwenpool, which is coming tomorrow. And I'll show you the update tomorrow and everything new tomorrow. So stay up soon. And then we have Doom! He's finally back after 4 years. And then we have his Doomscope, Wrap, Doom Blade, Pickaxe, Fist of Doom. Then we have Doom. Then we have Pandora Blade, Doom Blade, Lego style thing, whatever. Then we have Pandora's Fist of Doom, his cloak, his emote, Doom's Domain. Get it? And then we have Pandora's Armor Doom. Fortnite crew, not really that important. But yeah, that's it. And yeah. And we have another, and tomorrow we have Day of Doom, September 17th. The fight between good and evil is coming. Jump into Day of Doom, a limited time mode, and compete in a 16 versus 16 battle between Doom's henchmen and the allies of the Avengers, beginning tomorrow on September 17th. And then we have like new stuff, Reload Chapter 1, and then Play on the Go. But yeah, that is it for the Battle Pass and stuff. So have a nice day. And make sure to like and subscribe for new updates, live events, and everything. And just remember, I am King Melikadavast. That's my first video, so.